Beautiful love.
After months of the COVID lockdown, Jamie and I decided to go to Yelverton and have a walk around Burrator. The bus ride cost us about £5 each return, so that was a good afternoon out. It was sunny but very windy, 40 miles an hour winds. Burrator Reservoir is on the south side of Dartmoor and it's a dam that was built in the 19th and early 20th century. Hello Jamie, so we're just walking to Burrator now from Yelverton, aren't we? Yeah, go on, you go ahead. Right at the top, Jamie. Thank you. You come over this side, then you're facing the traffic. Then walk ahead. Okay, you need to be facing the traffic, that's all. It's all right. Okay. He's not saying a lot, is he? He's not saying a lot. Friday night. Chili on a Friday night with chips. Ring of fire. Thank you. They're all nice in the right place, aren't they? It's great round here.
Pardon? It was Brothers, wasn't it?
Yeah. The only Brothers. Is it the only Brothers?
Bellamy.
The Bellamy Brothers, yeah. There was loads of Brothers around in those days, they used to sing. Hello. Nice one. Devonshire. Wicked Willies. Sorry, that was a bit loud.
What?
I said Wicked Willies.
What?
I used to call it Willies ice cream and I walked past and said Wicked Willies. I think it probably was.
Did you do that?
Yeah.
What does
that do? Stretches your leg muscles. It's probably a climber. Probably been climbing up the wall or something.
Not a good idea for me.
No, definitely not.
Not a good idea for me.
Yeah, no, definitely not. Look at those wild horses on the water.
Is that Wicked Willies?
Wicked Willies.
Yeah,
he was on video. No, it was all right.
I can't get him without water.
No.
No. Why? Was I getting penis out of water?
Do you want to talk about? You want another bar? Jamie, do you want that?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
At least I'm doing well today though.
Yeah. This is what life's all about, getting out and about, not being stuck indoors and going around the same places all the time. Thank you. It's like being up in the Alps around here, Jamie.
What?
It's like being up in the Alps around here. Hello! Oh, look at that waterfall. That was an impression of me and Matt.
Hello.
Hello. That's just no flash, but never mind. Right. Should we go around here then, or should we go carry on? No, let's go a bit further. Then we'll cut down later. Hello!
So I'm going back to Christmas tea.
Jamie's going back to mine for tea.
Where
are
you going for tea?
I am going to have to buy some food in, run out. Not had a chance to buy stuff during the last 2 or 3 days. But I can't keep getting ready-made meals.
Iceland?
Yeah, we can go to Iceland.
What was that?
What happened? Yeah, of course. No, it's just coast across. Put it right away here, Jamie.
I can put that bit out of the countryside for you now.
Yeah, of course you can. I think you can get down there, maybe.
I'll go there,
you got that. Right, look at that. Yeah, that's unusual. Just turn around a minute. Nice one. I'll tell you this. Oh, the probably is, Jamie. So to speak.
Hello.
Hello. I'll send you these pictures through as well when I process them. Yeah, of course. You're the nicest person in the world. You're the nicest person in the world, otherwise I wouldn't be here. I'd be by myself.
Yeah, I'm frustrated
now,
didn't you?
Yeah, I need to be doing this all the time.
Getting out of that.
Yeah.
You've got that?
No, it's only because I wasn't doing it.
You've got that, shout at me.
Yeah, it's only because of course I do.
That's just sweet of
a right? Yeah.
Hello. Riba, just kissed your sister and then she ran away. Chocolate. No lyrics to it really, is there? Just eating lots of chocolate. Six. You go in the front a minute.
What?
You go in the front a minute. Do your dancing. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Come on.
Hello.
Hello. Right. Hello.
Okay.
We're okay, we're in the dog exercise area now. Go around the side. Tumble. Look at that bolt, look at that boulder there.
Looks so.
This is a big bolt, it's a big ball.
Special thanks to Jamie for a great walk around Burrator Reservoir after weeks and months of lockdowns on 22nd of April 2021. This has been a Summertime TV International Subscribers Production 2021. You can contact me at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video. It's a five, 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 five.